All right, guys. Hey, what's up? It's your boy, Kazi, and although the title says the Hori Stick Review, we're playing with the Hori Stick right now. So, why did it not absorb? Oh, that's punishable. Body. 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 Did it twice. That's the cheapy cheap stuff, man. Once I knock you down. This shit is garbage, right? Will he jump towards me? Oh, he did, but it didn't work. Oh. Oh, he knows. He knows now. Oh, he knows. I'm getting bodied. Ew, he took a, yo, he was like, I got this shit, I'ma use my V-trigger, that's how I roll. Oh. I don't know the mix-ups. Bodied. Oh, I got beat so bad. Shit. That's alright, guys. That's alright. It happens, right? Okay, so the whole point of the video, playing with the Hori Stick, you watched the first match, I got bopped, but I wanted to go in back into this stick right here, alright? So, you see the stick, you know the buttons, right? It's got these big ass, I believe, the Kuro buttons. As I said in the other video, they feel like piano keys, man. They are flat, black, and kind of crazy. So, on the top part of the stick, you got the cord. You got the cord case, which comes down so the cord can be folded and put in and snaps up. You have the touchpad, and now here's the part that I wanted to talk about that I didn't specifically mention in the other video, which it's really difficult to see, but you have these glossy, kind of like, they feel cheap, but they're probably not super cheap, glossy buttons. So you have your home button, right? And I'm going to just flip it around. I know you want to see, but so from left to right, you got the share button. You got some hard triggers that are basically the sticks. You know what I'm saying? And you got the sticks. So you can do left stick, right stick, D-pad. You got the, what I guess would be the controller number. 4, 3, whatever. The turbo on. You got your L3 and R3. And you have a turbo button. So, and they're all just hard buttons in on the side here. And then the thing comes over the edge about an inch. So there you go. I mean, that's the stick. Same thing with this end. It's nothing on this end, but it comes over an inch. And that's pretty much how it works. So, oh, the A button thing is for, I guess you can kind of reassign the buttons to do what you need them to do. So that's how that kind of works. But yeah, so let's cut back to the small cam, the chit chatting, and all that good stuff, and then we'll just cut back up to the oh, I gotta say, Soul Calibur still. That's okay. Fight. We'll just delete that, and we'll go back to that one for now. So. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry about that, guys. Sometimes I play and talk, sometimes I don't. Oh, bad eat on reaction. I should have known. I don't play the game enough. Dang, I'm not dead. Dead now, though. I don't know his pressure. I just know he's got good buttons, right? Right here. Dude, what the hell? Oh, I don't know. Who do I know, right? I know I just got bopped hard as fuck. Guess it's just the whole Nash ordeal, man. This character is no joke. So, what are you gonna do? Maybe we'll do the whole, like, 0-5 dealy, right? So, there we go. I think I might actually try to use like some different characters too. I don't know if Birdie is the right fit for me. Oh shit, wrong shit. Interesting. Alex, man, over there. That's pretty cool. You, Chris, you. We actually played this game in the beta, I think, and he barely scraped me. Should be, it's definitely on my YouTube channel, but the difference now is probably going to be ridiculous, just to see, because I feel like he plays a lot. Round so one. Fight. Oops. Dang, she just beat it out. I can't do any moves. Oh my god, I felt like I held block the whole time. Yo, I did EX grab, blocked, did a jab, block, block, block. And, oh, he knows. Dang, the combo does so much.
You lose.
Yeah, I'm just gonna lose all my points, man. But you know how it is. You need those points online. Did I do it? What? I got scraped. I just got beat so bad, man. You can make an 0-5 video, right? There's nothing wrong with doing that. God, it's loading the training. Yeah, at least there's people on, that's for sure. Probably should just take it off training mode, because this shit's kind of fun to whack. You either do two combos and then you're back in. Birdie. Yo, man, people are definitely moving on with this, man.
Round one. Fight!
Yo, man, I hit him with the greasy grease sloppy mess right there, man. I start out strong, you know what I'm saying? And then I'm slowly but surely defeated. Oh my god, I really got back kick out of that shit. Delicious. Hey, I won one. What's up with that? Maybe I get some of that rank back that I just lost extremely. We'll see, man. Shit. We'll see.
Match.
Yeah, I heard about that being like better connection between systems or something rather than doing PC mode. I don't know, man. I either feel like the matches are all smooth or they're all what is it loading? Oh, is it because my settings are turned on already? Maybe, man. I'm just stuck in a trap. I think in terms of the Hori, it's probably the best, cheapest stick, first stick you can get. Oh wow, here we go. Fuck. Dude, that took forever. Oh yeah, there's also... Sorry, let me switch back to this shit. There's also rubber padding on the bottom, so it doesn't move around as much on your legs, but if you're wearing basketball shorts like I am, there's nothing that's going to keep that shit still on your legs, right? So yeah, there you go, man. Hopefully that helps too. Oh, yeah, sure. Another fight. So the last time I played this game for a little thing was 5 days ago. So a week ago I played. I've played this gentleman before. I know the name. Yo, Zangief's beard looks stupid. Like, super stupid. One for me and three for them, right? My iron. His one. Iron fist. Fight. Oh my god, damn! That's a grab. He knows this. Why do and I know this? Yo, wake up Japs for the win. I should have known. I don't know how to block all that mess. I don't even know what that shit is. Yo, I got bodied, footsies, oh my lord. Alright guys, that's 5. And on that note, I will see you guys later. Sucking it up 1-4. Jesus, man. But maybe I should play more than once a week. That would be cool too. Or maybe I should just quit. All right, later, guys. Peace.